Whoa, I know
Shut
I...
Shut up, I don't want to hear it! Why are you so jumpy, man?
No, I just...
You have that stench. No, that stench of guilt.
I know why you're here. Listen, I can appreciate that. I didn't... Me and the SES, look, we know all about family. I know how you feel. Please,
I'm not here to talk about you or your society. I just have one question.
What?
Did you do it?
No. We didn't do it. In fact, if you need my help, if you need the SES's help, we'd be happy to help a fallen brother. Definitely.
Brother!
Siento mucho por tu pérdida. Very sorry for your loss. If there's anything...
I don't need your hollow sympathy, Ray. Maybe it's not sympathy at all. Maybe you're just here to cover your tracks.
What are you talking about, Kane?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Last week, my brother beat you and turned your dream into a nightmare.
I had nothing to do with what happened to the Undertaker.
Maybe you didn't. But maybe you did. I will not blindly assume anyone's innocence.
Ladies and gentlemen, it appears some of you doubt my accolades. It appears that some of you doubt the University of Oklahoma. Well, you shouldn't. Because in this state, because in this city, the University of Oklahoma invented swagger. Not only was I a two-time All-American wrestler, but I started all 4 years for the Oklahoma Sooners. In all 4 years, we beat the University of Texas Longhorns back down to Austin crying. Swagger. So to honor my great achievements and my eventual dominating victory at Fatal 4-Way, everybody stand up as I'm gonna sing the University of Oklahoma fight song.
Lucky last time, you had a leprechaun. Look at the one-handed deal. Look at the skill. One-handed. Yeah, I know, that's a lucky deal right there, one-handed. Give me that. I'm sorry.
You know, my brother has always had your number, and there's never been anything that you've been able to do about it.
So don't come in here and accusing me. Because that would be a giant mistake.
I don't think we've ever seen Kane this emotional, and for good reason. He's basically promised to be judge, jury, and executioner for whomever did that to his brother, The Undertaker.
This broken brethren has left Kane absolutely distraught, and it's left us with a huge question. How does The Undertaker situation affect the Fatal 4-Way pay-per-view coming up on Father's Day?
likelihood, the most feared, respected force in the history of the WWE, The Undertaker. My brother will no longer walk amongst us. His brilliance extinguished by an act of cowardice. And gone forever are the bonds of brotherhood. But soon enough, those responsible for this atrocity will be committed to a torturous existence they cannot fathom. I will personally prosecute anyone who had anything to do with this tragedy. There will be vengeance! Never before imagined, there will be vengeance! I should have been there! I should have been there for you! Just like you!